Well, the brand itself is my thoughts. Like literally everything you see, everything I work on, every piece that I have, everything I do, like any pictures, videos, it's all my own thoughts. And speaking of sacred bondage, your own mind can bond, that can literally keep you hostage. And sometimes I felt hostage in my own thoughts. But what changed was this brand gave me an opportunity to, wherever my head is right now, whatever position I'm in right now, helps me like push myself further and actually get my ideas out, that pushes it to another level, right? So like, if you ask anyone that knows me, they know that I have a lot of deep thoughts, a lot of ideas, a lot of visual ideas, but sometimes I never get a chance to express them to everybody. And it's hard to express to the world all your thoughts. And being the person I am, the best way I can express my thoughts is in a creative way. So everything I do, from the music I use in like videos, or the fabric I use, or the names of things, they're all based around something. That none of this is based around nothing. It's not based around, what's a cool name for this? What's a cool collection? It's more so, what is my mind thinking about right now, and how can I express it? And that's the brand. The brand is my own self-expression that's in my own head that I want everyone to see.